and the happy bard Max Wellington, who loves to play the lute. I once thought of being a piper, but I cannot play the flute. I could have been a pianist, but that wouldn't fit on my back. I had no talent for the trumpet, but for the lute I have a knack. The drums I found too noisy, the tuba too big to hold. The oboe was just plain eerie, and the harp too made of gold. Can nothing compare with my beautiful lute? No, nothing I've ever found. Whether I be on sea or land, strolling through country, dale or town. Let me strum you a merry tale of dragons large and maidens fair. The dragon with his shiny scale, and the maiden with her flaxen hair. The two were friends, as friends can be, following all the kingdom's trends and dressing up to a T. I once sang at a fairy court, where brownies, elves, and the pixies dance. I swiped at a bug of the flying sort, and knocked a pixie right out of his pants. The elves got into trouble, when they started drinking the daffodils dew. The dandelions roared so loud, the ears elves turned blue. If you ever happen upon the fairy court, in the wee hours of the night, simply smile politely and make a most hasty flight.